Of course they still have the best weapon ever made here!